red carpet rules?
You know, it's the only suit I have. It's the only book I know.
So you went from playing a TV dad to doing what you're doing now. And I think you are amazing.
Well, thank you. Okay. Thank you.
So tell us about your character.
I play a straight man, a straight guy, and I'm comedically and sexually, because there are characters of other persuasion in the film. But I'm mainly there to be a foil to James Rhode, who's a much more sympathetic character. He's my rival car dealer. He's struggling, I'm not.
Gotcha. Okay, so he's the used car side.
Yeah, well, I'm a used car guy too, but my lot is happening.
His
needs the help of Don Reddy.
Got it.